Today I'm reviewing two trucks, a biomass and a green livery. First, I'm trying to get this. This is a PX10EKR. It's Amelia Ella, whatever her name is on here. It's a R40. R440, and as you can see, the mirror got taken off when I was getting it on the way here. Same with the lighting on top, the beamers on top, if you can see. You can see the fleet number, you can see the Stobart number, the Stobart group, the tractor unit, and the sunroof. I think this is a steam line. So let's go on to the trailer. You can't see anything from the detail on there. It's a Stobart. If you can look closer, it says bar on every there you go. But it says Stobart biomass. Suitable supplying renewable energy. We got the Eddie Stobart biomass at the back with their website as well. The fleet number for the trailer, WF58, and the biomass picture. I'm trying to. No, it's not picking up my other one. The other license plate. So that's the biomass over. Now, I think everyone knows this one off by art. This is Camp Patricia PX60AZT. This one's still got the mirrors on it. And the fleet numbers. The fleet number is H123. The tractor unit is just the same as all the Scania's Sundom. So that's it. There's not much difference to the trailer than the other ones, except the blue rail and the white trailers, because they're all different now. So that's Camp Patricia and that is the Stobart. Is quite good if you're a big fan of it. Yeah. Oh yeah, what's this one say? R420, that looks like my one, the green one. Camp Patricia, you can see right through where it is. Just right there where my fingers are, and you can see the Scania. You can see the plate now, eh? Just gotta get real short. I'm not talking for now. My phone's gonna die as well. So, yeah. And she's my favorite. By the way, I wish she was my girlfriend.